Well, opinionated television star Sharon Osbourne will be in Australia next week to shake things up at the Commercial Radio Awards. And as entertainment reporter Angela Bishop discovered, she's not about to steer clear of radio's hottest topic, Alan Jones.
She's one of television's most outspoken women. And due to the success of the groundbreaking reality show The Osbournes, we have her to thank for the Kardashians and their ilk.
Could either thank me or be very annoyed at me.
But she now regrets the monster she created.
These shows are so cheap to do. All the writers are out of work because everybody's doing reality, and that is a shame.
Sharon is returning to Australia to speak at the Commercial Radio Conference and Awards, and she has some thoughts on the hot radio topic of the moment, Alan Jones.
He should know better than that. You know, when it's a family member, you don't go there. On that person, if you want to make comments on that person, yes, but you don't bring a family member into this, and especially around a death.
But as someone whose opinions have got her into strife over the years, she's no fan of political correctness.
But if you have an opinion on somebody, yes, you can air that. I feel that everyone, you know, deserves that freedom, and I think it's somewhat refreshing because you know where you are with people.
I am going to get into so much trouble.
Sharon turns 60 a few days before she arrives next week, and having survived cancer is philosophical.
Am I like, yeah, I'm 60? No, but what can I do about it?
Angela Bishop, 10 News.